tiny pick-me-ups to get away from all of the bad luck that I'm convinced I am receiving. I know it's all inside my head. My mom says life's just what you make of it. Is this true? Is this true? Is this true? Or is it something that I should just get used to? It's alright, I'll be fine. Not tell myself.
Hey, you got out of your bed. Start your day, cause I know you said this is the only chance we've got, and I'm not gonna waste it. No, I'm not. Hey, you get out of your bed. Start your day, cause I know you said this is the only chance we've got, and I'm not gonna waste it. No, I'm not. Hey, you.
Well, lately I go way too far, thinking things are really what they aren't. It's so hard. I know it's all inside my head. Therefore the way that I will make of it will be nothing but the best. Is it true?
Is it true?
That with attitudes like this we can't get used to. It's alright, I'll be fine.